18-wheelers are very similar to car wreck cases. The number one thing you need to remember, and this is true for any type of wreck you get involved in, don't talk to the insurance companies. Get help, call the police, get a police report, and get the information to the other driver. 18-wheeler wrecks are unique though. It is not just a bigger version of a car wreck case. 18-wheeler drivers understand that they have to follow the rules and regulations of the Federal Motor Carrier Safety Administration. They're required to do that. And when they don't, when they violate those rules, people can get hurt. So understand, it is even more imperative that you contact an attorney. It is more imperative that when that big 18-wheeler hits your car, hurts you or a loved one, that you call an attorney to get your case evaluated.